Hello YouTube, welcome back to another Let's Play of BioShock. In my last video, we kind of got stuck in this freezer here, and we're trying to find our way to the submarine. And I think we're supposed to, like, try and find the hidden pathway to go to there.
Get me back my gown! Stop dragging us out and save me, you bastard!
Maybe this might be the way. Nice, we got a whole bunch of money here. That's cool. Is this the right way? Probably not. Supposed to go downstairs again. We're gonna do the director's commentary. And maybe before I go there, I should see what other loot we have in this other container. And we have a safe that I have no idea how to hack. Or maybe I could hack it with that automatic tool. Oh nice, we got a trophy. Well, that's it. Let's hear this audio log.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Okay, Atlas. Jeez, that loading screen took forever. What was that all about?
I'm right outside the submarine, babe, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Steampunk. steals your health.
Be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's
hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Do I want to be your enemy, bro? Let's go.
Can you hear me in there, darling?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro.
So hard to get. If only your friend could look up and see. Maybe you would do something.
Guess we aren't taking that submarine.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Yeah, okay.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy?
Okay, so let's head to this Arcadia place, see what we have to do.
Patrick? Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll fall.
came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum, gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
We have debts to pay off right now. Okay. This place looks pretty cool.
Christ, is somebody there?
Yeah, I'm here, bro. Gonna fight?
Hey, can you help me, man?
Maybe I wasn't supposed to do that.
And then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury.
Surprise!
Riot asked.
Should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pot? I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my check. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one. Trap. I guess that was a decent haul. That's it in this stupid room. Hmm.
guess. Who's coming? Person on fire? Oh, so we can like craft items. Yeah, just got a trophy for that. Exploding buckshells. Nice. I'm sure that'll come in real good handy against this guy. Perfect timing. Chamber's right there, why am I freaking out? I don't want to be camped on. But why are you camping in my spot? Alright, I'll switch to the electric shells. Something. Maybe I'll try some armor piercing. That didn't do anything. Yep, and of course I die yet again.
Slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. And Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt
no way.
God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
This is so stupid. Where is the circus of value? I could use some health. Here's the health machine right here. No. Thank you. poison. Yeah, I know. I know I'm on low health. You don't need to remind me. Honestly, what's the point of even worrying about dying here if, like, just gonna respawn without any consequences? What's the point? It's just a minor inconvenience, to be honest. We got no rockets.
Who would have thought?
Maybe, do we have any bullets around here? That's way too overpriced. $60 just for 6 bullets. I guess we better make the most out of it. Stupid. I mean, I have anti-personnel, but that's gonna be useless against the robot, against the Big Daddy. Yep, that was stupid. Should I set these mines off? Another slot, maybe? Is that worth it? Take less damage from fire and inflict more damage when you use fire. Probably gonna buy more slots. Select plasmids, put in the new spot.
Stun your foes with 1,000 volts. Shock them in water to deal damage.
New physical tonic slot unlocked, okay. Oh, I don't have any other tonics to put there. Alright. You know, honestly, guys, do you really want to watch me take out this Big Daddy? I mean, I don't know, maybe I'll do it in this video. Maybe I'll do it right now, in fact. Hmm. gotta admit, this place is pretty beautiful. You shouldn't have come, you're right. You shouldn't have come here. Damage. Well, that would have been useful earlier. Oh, you gotta be kidding. That was so stupid. Find Julie Lang for a new objective.
Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Oh, that sounds like a Deus Ex reference. You even think about it. And that just wasted all my money. Okay, so now that we've taken out that big daddy, I guess I'll end the episode here. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.